home.
Oh, this is my Cornwall, and this is my home.
I stood on Cape Cornwall in the sun's evening glow on June 11, Newlyn, to watch the fishing fleets go, watch the sheavers at Kevo as they spun around. Heard the men singing as they go underground, and no one will ever move me from this land until the Lord calls me to sit at his hand. This is my Eden, and I'm not alone. For this is my Cornwall, and this is my home. I've left childish footsteps in the soft setting sand, and I've chased the maids there, all giggly and tanned. I've stood on the clifftop in a westerly glow, and heard the waves thunder on the rocks far below.
over, put your hands in your pockets. Thanks Harry Glasson for his amazing songs. Thank you to my wife for putting up with me. And thank you for my children for singing along and making it such a special night. It would have been special if you weren't here, so thank you for coming. Thank you.